Yo, what's up guys, this is a Church of Gifts and welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. All right guys, on this video we'll be playing the new Call of Duty Mobile featured, which is Attack of the Undead. Okay, if you guys have not actually played this, you should try this, but so it's kind of fun. I subscribe actually. Yeah, guys, yeah, if you're not join my clan, yeah, you can still join my clan. The safe space for anyone on join my clan is campus clan, and we need active player and player that to play all the time. I don't really care about what level you are. You have to do it just to be active on the clan and get over 1000 points every week just to stay on the clan. Yeah, okay guys, so back to the video. And if you guys missed my previous video which I made, you should actually watch that video right now on how to unlock free skins. You should actually watch that. Okay, so playing featured Attack of the Undead. I don't like any map. Oh shit, I can't change the map. Well, still no problem. If I play it on, you know, this t-shirt is not a big. Okay guys, let's jump into the game. Up and it's freaking big. Let's go with sentry gun. No, I forgot to use the RPD. Okay, still no problem. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna win this actually. He finally killed a guy. Okay, if you guys aren't trying to know why, the reason why I'm dropping trap me is because I should, just in case, you know, the enemy try to get through my back. Okay, that guy tried to turn to zombie. Yeah, that is the reason why Johnny trapped me over there.
Changing back.
Come on. I need more trap me right now. Thank you, sentry gun. Oh shit.
Hostiles have destroyed your sentry gun.
Ah, turn to zombie.
Hostile sentry gun in your AO.
Okay, so we got 7 people alive and 3 zombies. What's that guy? Okay, since I'm a zombie. Yeah, I didn't know that guy was. Damn, I missed that axe. Nice. Shit. Come on, guys, two more players. I already know where they are, so. He's not gonna respond this time. Damn, my knife. Oh, come on, it didn't work. Yes.
Hostiles have destroyed your sentry gun.
Okay, just one more guy. Oh yeah, we won. Man, guys, this zombie is so cool. All to do is just kill everybody, but he's the last guy remaining. There has to be no one remaining. Nice. And just cut off his head. Oh wow. Wow, impressive. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and play one more. Marcus, he saw something, he's attacking the undead. But before we go for the next match, let's see. Yeah, I did try to survive, but I tried. Because of the trap main. Wow, I'm in the top 3. Okay, so not bad. So let's go again. But now I'm gonna make use of ROPD. Yeah, I made a mistake. So again, thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna change this weapon over here to ROPD. Yeah, because it has so many bullets. LMG weapon. No. I was using one before. Yeah, this is it. Perfect. Ah, come on. All right, so let's go again. Okay, guys, so right now, this is Crash. Unless we for some reason save where we know no one is actually gonna get over here. Okay, so we need to drop more trap main. Okay, so there's actually only one way up. I'm still alive. Come on. can guess this a little so we can drop.
Contact with enemy. Targets in sight.
Like a sentry gun, you stay there. Don't worry.
Friendly sentry gun deployed. Reloaded. Contact with enemy. Enemy sentry gun has been destroyed.
Damn. Shit, that guy stole me that stuff in my head. By kidding. Huh, come on. I already know this where it's actually where it's gonna be. It's gonna be up. Man, it's so crazy. I love this match. Yeah, all I did was just wait for them to go, you know, and get killed by the trap mean. Then I rushed the guy. Just one shot. Damn. Oh my god, I'm so good. Man, I made so many mistakes. I should not have, you know, shoot my face out there. I should just stay inside them. I mean, if I didn't show that face, I blast ahead. I was telling it's still fun. Okay, I'm gonna try to see if I can last, but not now. Maybe I'll try the next video. Yeah. Alright guys, so that's it for the video guys. Don't forget to like this video and please smash the subscribe button down below for more videos. And yeah, this is a Chocho gift and I'll see you guys next time for another video. And thank you guys for watching my video. Okay, we got 7 kills. Not bad. Not bad at all. So I'm getting good. Actually before I only have 2, 3, 1 kill, but now I'm getting to top 2. I love it. Alright guys, I'll see you next time for another video. Yeah, alright guys, check out this new app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. You can download all media with one click, so that you can download like Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook and Twitter videos or images with just one click. So you have to do is just get a link, then get in of the link, then just go ahead and, you know, paste the link over there. Then you are gonna download it. If it's from Instagram, you see right now I have a link already from Instagram. Just go ahead and press download, then you're gonna download the link video. Then once you don't download the video, you go to gallery to check all about it. So this is where you check every stuff you downloaded And also, you're gonna be on your phone, guys. All right, guys. So that's it for this app, guys. You need to download this app. If you want to get the app link, check the description below or check Google Play. It's called Status and Media Downloader. If you wanna download it.